summary and illustrations of the book Make It Stick, The Science of Successful Learning. Chapter 1. A common myth about learning is that rereading is an effective study strategy, but it's not. Rereading gives students confidence that they know something when they actually don't, a key example in which learning is misunderstood. Chapter 2. In To Learn, Retrieve, the authors describe retrieval practice research in authentic classrooms. Experiments in a K-12 school district demonstrated that retrieval practice raised students' grade from a C+ to an A-, with benefits lasting for an entire school year. Chapter 3. For this recommendation, Mix Up Your Practice, the authors present research of two robust teaching strategies, spacing and interleaving. Research demonstrates that simply spacing out or rearranging concepts to be taught can yield a large boost in learning. Chapter 4. In this chapter, the authors encourage readers to embrace difficulties during learning. One example is the myth for error-less learning. Contrary to popular belief, making errors during retrieval is a good thing for learning. Chapter 5. Students need to avoid illusions of knowing. Students consistently predict higher test performance following ineffective strategies, for example, rereading, compared to more effective strategies such as retrieval practice. Chapter 6. Now is the time to get beyond learning styles. There is no empirical evidence that teaching students consistent with their learning style will improve learning. In contrast, methods supported by scientific evidence, including retrieval, are robust and reliable methods that improve student learning in the classroom. Chapter 7. In this chapter, the authors reveal how to increase your abilities. One method they highlight is a growth mindset. Chapter 8. In the final chapter, called Make It Stick, the authors provide tips for teachers, students, and trainers. In collaboration with two of the authors from Make It Stick, our retrieval practice guide highlights some of the tips included in the book. We encourage you to read Make It Stick for more research and recommendations to transform student learning. If you like this video, you can support by subscribing to this channel. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.